All right, welcome back, everyone. We're starting off on my favorite mission. This is by far one of my favorite missions of all time, just because of how, like, I really can't explain it. But yeah, let's just get into it before I make myself look any dumber. Music for this level, beautiful.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
Oh yeah.
We're approaching an LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out swinging. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Oh yeah. No, but I'll take a tank.
You made house calls for him. You know our motto. We deliver.
Oh yeah, prepare for the worst driving you have probably ever seen. Alright, I want Sergeant Johnson.
Okay, I want, let's move out. Let's Sergeant go find Johnson the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Yeah, I got two normies. Gross. Man, that gun sounds beefier than I remember. Whoa!
Don't bother getting up.
I don't think you can. Dang it. No. Let me run you over. Let me run you over. I am hitting everything but the enemy. No, no, no. What's up?
On the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside.
Man, what is in those things? Ow. Oh wow. I got two. No. Alright guys, get back in the car. What's up, ladies? Okay, for a second I thought that was a grenade and I was about to be like, no. See, that's how I just smash them and then grind them up with my tires. Nice. Well, that went poorly.
Cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Excuse me. Don't start throwing grenades. Oh no. Did I actually get this thing stuck? Oh no.
Ow.
Okay. Can you guys hit him, please? As I drive off the mountain.
My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility.
You should be fine.
Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors.
Aww.
Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems.
Man, you suck.
They've locked the doors.
Come on,
and
man.
We don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility. Find Halo's control center.
That's probably one of those things I've had so far.
Failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Alright.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Alright, let's not stay around here too long. Yeah, plasma will do that.
Some more of this.
Okay, forward. Alright, hold on one second. Utterly beat him to death. Dude, I wonder if in like the actual Halo like novel and stuff like that, there's actually a way to recharge the plasma rifles. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Alright, I guess let's do this. Oh no. Jesus. Friendly fire. Oh. Now I just gotta worry about it. So I was reading into some Halo Infinite news, and I'm actually really excited for it. And I hope they go in a good direction about it and everything. I also get a lot of my information from Hidden Xperia. He's pretty dope to watch. But yeah, I'm just super super excited for it. Hopefully my PC can handle it. If it can't, I'm gonna be very, very upset. Also, in terms of like scouts and stuff like that, like I don't understand. Oh god. So I don't understand why PlayStation and Xbox didn't sell to places that had bot protection, you know, or at least make their own website so that way they could implement bot protection so scalpers couldn't get to it as easy. Because I really wanted to get a PS4. Oh god. Or not a PS4, a PS5, sorry. And I couldn't because of scalping and stuff like that. And I know a bunch of other people, you know, I'm not the only one, so I'm not gonna pretend like I'm the only one. I didn't get one and everybody else did, but and then I heard about that interview about that one scalper who got interviewed. And he said he was being him and the rest of the scalpers were being misrepresented by media. I was just like, what? You gotta be kidding me. Like, they do not give a vital service. They're making things harder to get and stuff like that. So like, how are you making a vital service? I don't know, that's just my opinion.
Use the hollow panel to shut down the security system.
It kind of made me upset when I saw that. I was just like, that doesn't make any sense.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
But yeah, that's just my thought on it.
Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Oof.
Understood. We're on our way.
Oh, you're there. I am almost out of it. Okay. Where'd you get? I don't see your gun anywhere. No. I have 3 bullets. Man, he cut me down pretty good. I'm gonna go get a rocket launcher real quick and... Can I make it? Oh god.
Chief. Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. But move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Oh, that sucked. I took down my shields completely. Ooh. Well, now I have to worry about killing myself with rockets. You guys seen any good memes lately? You could post them into the chat. What are you guys doing?
Punch it!
Punching it! But yeah, what's some good memes you guys have seen? And also in 2 days we had 6 views, so that's pretty dope. I definitely appreciate all your guys' support. It helps me out. It lets me know that I'm at least doing something right. Oh god. You okay? Everybody alright? Everybody lost some limbs? But yeah, I was pretty happy. Like, as soon as, like, the first day it dropped, it was already at, like, 4 views, and I was like, oh, nice! But yeah, I'm just really happy you guys are enjoying it enough to keep watching. Until I hit a checkpoint. Shafted. Yeah, that's a long ways down. I think I'm going to end it off here, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you have a lovely rest of whatever day you have, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Later.